Hey guys, what's up? I'm having another battle with my friend. This time we're going against each other. Dark. So this is the first time I have a 2v2 versus Dark. So I think I know his weaknesses. If you want to see my team, Eevee trained. Eevee trained in mostly speed, or speed, a little, attack most, I think. What is it? HP, or, oh, what? Speed is the most. Okay, speed. So, what? I was going for my, come on, why do I always, I was just going for my. Oh dang it, what Pokemon do I get to choose now? Don't tell me a one. Ugh. Dang it, I wasn't even gonna choose, whatever. So let's go, I'm gonna go Arthur. Yeah, squad. Come on. Come on, Dark. Come on. Aw, come on. Dark. Come on, Dark. Switch into Lucario. Aw, come on again. Why on me? We wanted. Ooh. Okay. Oh, come on. And we just started. Ooh. Ooh. I didn't know who to go for, but I just went for someone. I should. Whoa. What? I thought. Oh, yeah. I forgot the last one. I forgot the last, switched. Sadly, come on. I'm not gonna switch because, let's just go for a rock climb on. Let's go for a copycat on. On me? Copycat. Ice beam. Ha! Wow, I did it. I did my copycat. Wow, that was a good one. That was a good move. Whatever. I can't believe it. I'm gonna go for the Lucario. I can't believe we're gonna win. Lucario probably gonna go down. Lucario. Ooh, not rep. Not okay. Yeah, rep. He has like two Lucarios against. Ha. Okay, let's go for it. If he just, oh no, who is he? Does he go for beer? Ha! Almost took it down. Charizard. At first, I thought Lucario was gonna fly. I was like, what? Probably gonna. Oh yeah, I knew it. Yep. Lucario, and then the Charizard goes. And let's do this. Let's do our mega. Oh yeah! It was. Oh, why did you take me down? Why do I have to be the one? Okay, I'm gonna go for the. At least I can take like all these Lucarios down with. I hope I use. I should have used. Yeah, we did it. Beer on who? You should have went for him. Well, you're gonna go down probably. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah, we're getting lucky. I was the only one that stayed. In the Colosseum. Oh, Mega Charizard. Greninja. Who cares about the Greninja? I'm going for a Dragon Rush on it. I can take that. Told you. Rip. Whoa, no. Almost was Rip. Oh. I'm not gonna lose it, am I? Okay, Bup, go down. Ooh, it's an Astro Ninja. Let's see Astro Ninja in town. Who cares about Astro Ninja? We're probably gonna take it down anyway. Wow. I'm just gonna go a hypnosis on it so I can't dodge anymore. Come on! Thank you! Ah, whatever. I don't care. Who cares about a Rip Blade? GG. That was actually a good battle. We have been winning, guys. Oh my god, I can't believe we have been winning. Wow. Why did you leave? Want a rematch on doubles? And then play another game, and then play another game, maybe, and then play another game. Play a game on double. Okay, let's do this, guys. I did not think I would be doing this. Let's do this, guys. Ooh, rematch with the Greninja. I might actually, ooh, or no. I'm gonna go for the, I think my Greninja can pick this one down. Taking it down. I'm gonna win this time. Whoa, what happened? I'm gonna upload these videos will be uploaded on Friday, or no, nothing. Greninja and Gengar. I got some good folks like Xander L. And if I'm wrong. Ooh! Why do I have to always be wrong when I thought I was right? Whatever. And then this, I'm gonna switch into my bacon that can tank most of the hits. Bacon! Okay, I can't take Ice Beam. I forgot that the... Oh no, please tell me. Ice Beam, yeah! I forgot! Yeah! Oh... Ready? Okay, let's do this. Rock Slide, tank it for sure. Let's do this, guys. We have to win. We actually won in a round versus Dark Singles. I'll probably win again. This is like just like our old matches. Like one time, like in the old times, I was like battling with him. I had my sock. I was actually back in time sock and weak Pokemon, and then I changed it. And I also had Pikachu, and then I changed into the best Pokemon. You know, I'm gonna. It has been good times. Yeah. And finally to see who's stronger. Let's see who is stronger. stronger in doubles. Let's see who's stronger in doubles. Let's see who's stronger in doubles. Let's go for Greninja Tyranitar. Yeah, old times was good times. I used to. Next time when the 8th game is out, I'm gonna be traveling with Dark. It's the worst poke of my team. Yeah, you do need to EV train. I can take him down with one shot. The Ice Beam is good for your Dragonite. It's probably, yeah, bad move. I go for the. Let's do this, guys. I've just lost. I'm so good. I'm so good in PvP right now. I've gotten like the best Pokemons of each thingy I've searched up, and my Pokemon might not be the best of that, but it's just so good. I searched up some website saying who's better. Lucario, Mega Lucario, like, was the best. And I was like, oh, I need my Lucario, and I need to. And that, I found a real evolved into Lucario. Greninja is my starter. It's been good times. Okay, I don't know. I think it's gonna turn into a dragon type. I don't remember. But who cares? Let's go for it. Let's hope my Lucario can outspeed its Lucario. I do need Mega Lucario. I'm gonna get Mega Lucario soon. So let's do this. Oh my god, Captain Crush? What do you mean, oh my god, Captain Crush? Oh, I can't even see the people. One second. Captain Crush. What? Whoa, he's not in the server. I don't care that this. Ooh, I cannot tank that. If he could tank that by one thing, I can't tank his. Yeah, for sure. He's not here. Yeah, he's not here. He's not here. Ooh, that's actually a hard move on me. The Gyarados is gonna be hard. I need to go Hypnosis the Gyarados. And I need to. Yeah, I need to Hypnosis the Gyarados because it's actually a risk. It can take me down. Like, it can just, like, take every single Pokemon of mine. We are gonna lose thanks to Earthquake Spammer. Who cares about it? Okay, Earthquake Spammer does it for a reason because he wants to win. Hypnosis, yeah! Finally, this is today I've gotten good luck with Hypnosis because it's landing like every first try. Today, my Gengar has woken up and, like, been smart, and I'm gonna give you a compliment, Gengar. Oh, you wanna go, Gengar? I'm probably gonna take. I'm gonna go for the. I'm gonna go Shadow Ball. Let's do this, guys. Brave Burn. Ooh, that's it. Yeah, who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? At least. Yeah! Let's do this, guys! Yeah! Let's do this, guys. Yeah. Probably I'm gonna win. But let's go Dragon Rush on it. and let's go. In case it wakes up, I'm going for a hypnosis on it. This is actually a good tip thingy. Because if it wakes up, I'm going for hypnosis. So it doesn't, like, it doesn't... Ooh, oh, wait. Okay, still... Whoa, what? Okay, whatever. I don't care, I'm probably gonna... Yeah! GG! GG! I'm better than you. I'm stronger than you. I'm stronger than you. I'm stronger than you. Yeah, that's true. I'm stronger than you. Yeah, we got BP. It's 35 BP. 30. If I wasn't asleep, you will be wrecked. Okay, yeah. But I'm stronger. I just proved it. I hypnosis. I've beaten loads of my friends. I have not lose. I'm in a streak of winning. I'm in 16. Actually, so let's use. I want to use my Sceptile for. Second, I traded a Pokemon Inferno to Dark for this Sceptile. I know it's gonna be good. It's a good poke, I know. But let's see its Eevee trains. Exocreed gave it. Its Eevee trains are not too good, but it has its moves are. Leaf Storm, okay, loads. We need to get better. Well, we want to play 1 second. So, goodbye, guys. Bye, guys. Intro for outro.